Hey everybody, how's it going? I got a lot of messages and comments asking me how I got up onto the clock tower. So I'm going to show you a real quick video of the mod. With screenshot, if you go into options and back out and then hit X, you can see no target is off, god mode off, and we're reset back from screenshot. If we go back into it, now god mode is on. If we hit B, you can see the weapon. If we hit A, you can zoom in 5 times. And if we hit Y, that's when you can no clip or fly around, fly through walls like that. And if we go all the way up here, up above this level, with God mode on, after you go back to walking, there is a ceiling, an invisible ceiling, covering the entire map. It is a death barrier, that's why you have to have God mode on. But to get into the clock tower, all I did was moved around, kept unclipping until I landed down on top of it, and then just walked forward, and now I'm inside of it. And then all I had to do was hit B, and this is the view that you guys saw in the video, and that's basically it for that. So loving the screenshot mod, it's just really fun. One of the other things that I was asked about is the little guy shadow right here on the wall. It really is a teddy bear this time. There's an invisible wall right here, but you can go behind it and get up and close and personal with the teddy like that. You like that, teddy? Yeah, you like that. But anyway, there's nothing really special to this teddy. I mean, he's like all the others. Nothing happens when you shoot him, but yeah, just something interesting. The first time that I came back here and saw him, I about crapped myself. What the heck is that? What is that? That's an exit wound? Are you kidding me? They actually showed exit wounds? Holy shit. What? That's kind of freaky in itself. Well, hey, the teddy bear is a liar, right? Haha. Eat it! Oh, that's sick. That is sick. We gotta give him little feeties. Little feeties! Give him little hands. Nice. That's my voodoo lesson of the day. I figured I'd show you guys this. It's the page prior to the one that I put in the Easter eggs. You'd never be able to see this without the mod, so here it is. I'll let you guys read that on your own. Maybe do some background beats. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I'm not a good beatboxer. I try, though. That's what it's all about. Sorry, am I distracting you while you're reading? Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, basically, these guys were crazy. That's all there is to it. So, yeah, I just wanted to mess around, show you guys some stuff. I don't care if you guys hate the slow-mo. I think slow-mo is sweet. Especially when you got some splatter like that. That was nice. That was a nice splatter. I bet you'll get both of them. Wait for it. Oh yeah, I called it. That was me.
Yo, Teddy. Hey, I see you looking at me. I see you following me. You tracking me, Holmes? You want to fight? You want to have a knife fight? Dude, I'm coming for you. Check me out. Yeah, I got a knife, too. You want to see it? Yeah, I'll show it to you. Here, check out my knife. It's just as big as yours. Here I am, swiping at you. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's right. That's right.